This guy is just zerked out of his mind.